Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Shafiq Bramli and now I will present about CNC coding. Let me start with definition statement. In definition statement, it consists of 7 blocks. This is the first block, this is the second block, this is the third block and so on. Before we start the coding, we have to know the M code list and the G code list. Okay, the first block is a program number, O1000. O refers to the name of the program and 1000 refers to the name of your program. The second block refers to the safety condition. This is the condition, this is the code where we want to put our machine in a default condition. The third block is T01 and 06. T01 means number slot of your tool and M06 is a tool change. For the fourth block is S1250 and F380M03. S1250 refers to the parameters given below, which is the spindle speed. And F380 refers to the feed rate. M03 refers to the spindle on clockwise rotation. The next block is we need to choose our coordinate format. In our case, we need to use absolute coordinate, which is G90. The next is a tool length compensation, and the last block is a depth of cut, which is in our case cutting depth is 2 millimeters, and the coding is z -2.0 millimeters.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Mawafir Adi Wahab. Today I want to talk about the machining statement. Right. This is the machining statement for the figure 1. Consists of the G codes, X, Y for the coordinate and R for the radius. Right. The G code here is G01, represent for the linear interpolation. And next, G02 for the clockwise circular interpolation, while the G02 represent for the counterclockwise circular interpolation. So this X47, Y15, R radius 8 for the all coordinate and radius that we got from the absolute programming G90. This we take this code, this as a program from the figure 1. All of the we construct to the table, and from the table we do the CNC coding for the machine statement. I think that's all for the machine statement. Thank you.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nabi Irfan bin Nasim, metric number 2010033, and this is the last part of the program format, which is the closing statement. And in this closing statement, we use the code of Z150 to set the cutting tools in order to set the direction after the cutting process has finished. M05 is used to stop the spindle, while M09 is used to turn the coolants off. Last but not least, M30 is used to indicate that the program has ended. That's all from us in CNC machining. Thank you for watching.